Do you think Dean sees in her, Ginny?
I don't know. She's got nice skin.
Nice skin? Mine has got nice skin.
Hey, Harry!
Yeah, me too.
Could you get me some sweets from Honeydukes? I've got to write 2 essays and make a shrinking solution for homework, so I can't go.
I'll make the shrinking solution for you. Then you can come to Hogsmeade.
Since when have you been into potions?
It's no problem. Slughorn's let some students set up a potions club in the herbology greenhouses. I can make it there.
Okay, thanks. I'll meet you back here later.
I solemnly swear that I am up to no good. Mischief managed. Hi, Nick. I need to find the Potions Club.
I think you'll find that particular little gathering in the Herbology Greenhouse. Are those crests over there? Some more of those crests. Stop and get that crest, Harry.
Hi, is this Potions Club?
Yes. Have you come to join? I've heard you're brilliant at potions this year.
Thanks, but I just want to make a shrinking solution. I've got to get back to meet someone.
Sorry, if you want to use our equipment, you'll have to join the Potions Club. All you need to do is choose the entry challenge on the notice board over there.
Okay, thanks.
If you can beat the record score for brewing Volubilis Potion, you can join the Potions Club. Volubilis Potion is one of my favourites. Some people just use it to play tricks on others to change their voices, which seems a waste of a good potion to me.
Stewed mandrake, quite a revival potion. Syrup of hellebore.
Has brewed Volubilis Potion that well before, you can definitely join the Potions Club.
Thanks. Can I make my shrinking solution now? I'm in a bit of a hurry.
Stewed lacewing flies. spleen. Crab should take some of this. Shrivelfish.
See how you're doing the other challenges. Come back and try them.
Great. I'll definitely have a go, but I've got to meet Ginny Weasley at the Quidditch pitch now.
That's okay. Just come back any time. Someone.
Looks like you're going to be late, doesn't it? Super fine.
Now you know what it feels like to be bullied.
That was great, Harry. Crab and Goyle are always bullying people. Hey, you couldn't come and help us, could you? I'm the Hufflepuff Dueling Club captain, and some of the students in my house could really use some help with their defensive spells.
Well, okay, but it'll have to be quick.
Okay, everyone. Harry's agreed to show us Protego. Our Dueling Club junior champion has bravely volunteered to help. Okay, Harry, off you go.
Protego! Stupefy.
Could you teach us how to charge spells too? Show us how it's done, Harry.
Stupefy!
Thanks, Harry. If you fancy another go, just sign up for a duel on the notice board over there.